Here's another quick tip to help you make the most out of focus on iOS 15. This is a quick guide to how you can set your wallpaper to change automatically when your focus mode goes on or off. Right, so there are two parts to this tutorial. The first half is going to be in the Photos app, where we're going to choose the pictures we want to use as our wallpaper. Then we're going to jump into Shortcuts and create some automations to make those wallpapers change when our focus mode changes. Don't be scared by shortcuts, it's really simple and I'll guide you through it step by step. So first of all, let's go into the Photos app. And here you'll see I've got a few different images that I want to use as my wallpapers. You can probably see that I've got the iPhone 13 wallpapers here, but you can use any images you want, photos from your camera roll or wallpapers you found online. When you've chosen the first wallpaper you want to use for a particular focus mode, you need to press the Share button and then press Add to Album. Create a new album here and give it a name that you can find easily later. So for me, for my gym wallpaper, I'm calling the album Gym Focus. When you've done this, go on to the next wallpaper you want to use, and again you're going to press Share, Add to Album, and Create New Album. You may have Work Focus, or Personal Focus, or Driving Focus. Whatever album name you want to use, create all the albums you need now, so that when we get into Shortcuts, they're ready to use. I'm going to have three for now, Work, Personal, and Gym, and now let's have a look at making those wallpapers change automatically. Alright, I'm going to open up the Shortcuts app on my iPhone, and then we'll go to the bottom to where it says Automation on that tab bar. Now at this point, a little cheeky reminder that if you haven't subscribed to my channel already, maybe you might consider doing that to help me out. I really want to grow and share my quick tips with as large an audience as possible, so your subscribe or your like on this video could make all the difference. Right, enough of that. Let's press the plus button in the top corner to create a new automation. At this point, we want to make a personal automation, which means that that automation will be triggered by something happening on your device. In fact, those triggers come up on the next screen, and if we scroll right down to the bottom, you should see all of your different focus modes are listed there as different triggers. I'll go on to the gym one first. When I've chosen that gym focus mode in Shortcuts, I then have the option of enabling my automation to run when the focus mode is turned on, or when the focus mode is turned off. With this, you can add loads of customization, but to make it simple, I'm going to go for when gym is turned on. Then on the next screen, we can add the actions that we want to apply when gym mode is enabled. With Shortcuts, you can add thousands of different actions here, and your phone can do some really clever things as soon as you enable that focus mode. Let's keep it simple for today, and we're going to find the photo that we saved in that album earlier. So the first action you want is called Find Photos. Type that in and then tap on it to add to your shortcut. From here, you have a few different options. So we want to tap on to Add Filter, and then rather than choosing all of our photos in the Recents category, we're going to tap on there and we're going to choose the album that we created earlier. I've got lots of albums, so I can search at the top for Gym Focus, and then when I've selected that album, Shortcuts will look for pictures in that album for me to use. There's only one there, so it's obvious what the wallpaper choice will be. Next up is our second and final action for this particular shortcut. So I tap on the Add Action button, and this time you're looking for Set Wallpaper. Now Set Wallpaper will automatically take the picture that you found in the action above, and then we have a few options on how we're going to display it as our wallpaper. For example, I'm going to turn the preview off so it won't come up on the screen, and I'm going to turn Perspective Zoom on to give it that slight depth effect. I would definitely suggest you turn Show Preview off as well, but Perspective Zoom is really up to your taste. When you've added that action, press Next in the top corner. On this screen, you get a summary of your shortcut, and you'll notice at the bottom there's a new switch that says Ask Before Running. Now, if you have this on, you'll get a little banner notification each time you change focus mode, asking if you want to run this shortcut. I don't want that. I want it to happen in the background seamlessly, so I'll turn that off, and then I'll confirm that choice. Then, when I press Done, my shortcut is saved and active. We can check this immediately by returning to the home screen and then pulling down from the top right corner to Control Center and turning on my Gym Focus. And you'll see, even on the Control Center, that wallpaper has now changed to that yellowy-orange image. But we haven't set up Personal and Work yet, so I'll jump back into Shortcuts, go back onto the Automation tab, remind you once more to subscribe, and then we're going to create a new action in the top corner. Once again, I'm going to create a personal automation that runs on the device. And as I scroll down my list of triggers and get the focus modes, I can choose Personal Focus from here. Again, I can choose to have the trigger enabled when focus is turned on or off, and just like before, I'll make sure when my personal focus is turned on, this shortcut will run. Our first action, just like before, is the one called Find Photos. And you're going to tap on to add filter, and you're going to find the album for whatever focus group you want next. For me, this is the personal focus, and that's going to be the teal blue wallpaper. Then, when I've selected that picture, I'm going to go to add a new action, and I'm going to choose Set Wallpaper. Just like before, I'll turn off Show Preview, and as per my taste, I'll turn on Perspective Zoom. Then, next in the top corner, and once more, you want to turn off Ask Before Running. When you press Done, that automation will be saved, and you'll see it on the automation screen, and then guess what? We're doing it a third time. I won't show you the process again. You can easily go back and rewatch the video if you need to. But what I will show you now is if I go up to the home page by swiping up from the bottom and then pulling down Control Center, every time I change my focus mode between work, personal, and gym, the wallpaper on my iPhone changes seamlessly, automatically in the background. No notifications, no pop-ups, no confirmation, it just works. And whilst I'm changing my focus mode using Control Center, this will of course work just as well if you're using a location-based trigger, or a time-based trigger, or however else you switch between your focus modes. Your wallpaper will change when you're in that mode, no questions asked. Okay, and that's it for today's quick tip. I really hope you found this video helpful. There are dozens and dozens more iOS 15 and iPadOS 15 videos on my YouTube channel down below, so please head there now, check them out, and maybe subscribe too. I'll see you next time.